In this video, we'll show you how to set up, use, and disable Face ID on your iPhone. If you have an Apple device, you probably already know about Face ID, the facial recognition software that lets you securely unlock your device, make purchases, and log into accounts with just a glance. If this is your first time using Face ID, you'll need to set it up first. Go to Settings, Face ID and Passcode. You'll be prompted to enter your passcode. Tap Setup Face ID, and then tap Get Started. Now just follow the on-screen steps. Face ID creates an infrared map of your face, so you can make payments, download apps, and unlock your phone just by looking at it. In iOS 15.4 or later, you can also set up Face ID to work with an alternate appearance, like a mask or glasses. To control what functions you want to use Face ID for, open Settings, Face ID and Passcode. Then enter your passcode. Tap the switch next to each feature to enable Face ID. If you ever want to turn Face ID off for any of these functions, just come back to this same menu and tap the switch again. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.